All right, so we're at the Blue Beacon here in Jackson, Georgia. I didn't want to stop at this one, but it is what it is. I punched in for a Blue Beacon car wash, and I remember this one being here, but when I got on to 75, I forgot. I didn't want this one. I wanted the next one down, but it is what it is. So I got the time to wait. Not that I want to, but I'm just going to hang out here because I can't back out. That's one thing with these car washes. Once you're in, you're in. There's no way out. So hang tight. I'll film as I get closer to the door, and then keep the film running when I'm inside. So we'll go from there. So see y'all soon. So we're a little bit closer. We got one in the bay, and then one truck outside the bay in front of me, and then I'll be going in. So that wasn't too bad. I don't know if this guy in front, he's just probably getting a truck wash in front of me. I don't think he's going to get a trailer wash, but he could. So we've been here for 33 minutes, so it's not too bad. I've been in these lines easily over an hour, so I'll be here over an hour. So it's pretty normal, I guess. I just don't know if the other one would have been shorter. But in any case, we're almost there. I thought about this. I probably won't be able to film while I'm in there, because when I shut my truck off, it shuts all the electronics off, so the camera's going to go off. So, but if you see the dirty hood now, you'll see it clean when we leave. I know it probably looks like it's reflecting right now, but trust me, it's really dirty. So I will catch back up after I leave the wash bay here. So see you soon. So got one in the bay, and then I'm next. So 48 minutes now we've been here. So hopefully I'll be out of here in the next half hour. We'll see. So again, I'll see you when I get out.
at Lake City, Florida. We got about 4 miles or so until our exit to get to the TA, where I'm going to stay tonight. I just got a text from my DM, my driver manager. I'd asked him if they changed my delivery time to an earlier time instead of 11 o'clock tomorrow night. And he said he didn't have any other delivery times until March 5th. That would be the earliest he could reschedule. So he said, I might have somebody that can take that load over for me. So I might not have to take this at 11 o'clock. I might just be able to drop it off in our Lakeland yard tomorrow. So that'll be good. So we'll see. But that's about the latest news. I got the truck washed, so the hood probably looks a little cleaner. And I took some pictures of the outside of the truck while they're watching it. Oh, actually, I did have the, somehow the video stayed on when I was, which you, well, I guess you already saw by now because I'm posting this after I did that, but, so the camera did stay on, it looks like, so that's a good thing. Other than that, I'll probably go home tomorrow, well, definitely go home tomorrow after I deliver, or if I don't deliver, if somebody else delivers this, I'll be home early. I'll be home in the afternoon. If I got delivered, then of course I'll be home probably about 1:30 in the morning, in the Saturday morning. So I just hope I don't have to deliver it, but I got a feeling I will. So I told him, I said, that'd be great if you could get somebody delivered, because then I'll head out early Sunday morning. So I decided that if he can get that done, I will go back on Sunday. Because I was off last weekend, so I don't really need to be off both days this weekend. So if I can, if somebody delivers it, then I'll go home tomorrow afternoon, have off tomorrow afternoon, Friday night, Saturday, Saturday night, and I'll be back on the road Sunday morning. But
take exit 414 on the right, onto South U.S. Highway 441 toward
U.S.
41.
Which I told him I won't do. So, hopefully he can get me somebody that delivered this for me. So, and I also, where I'm going here is not full. It's a huge parking lot. And it's kind of cool. They have a pretty good pizzeria inside this place. They have, I think, about a lounge bar too, if I'm not going there. But they have a place that I usually get cheesesteaks at. They make everything. Cheesesteaks, strombolis, pizza. They make it all. And it's actually pretty good. I noticed, though, probably since COVID, I have noticed that the they don't put as much steak in the cheesesteaks anymore. So maybe what I'll do tonight is I'll get a pizza, try a pizza there. I heard it's pretty good. There's our exit here, exit 414 in Lake City. They have a Love's to the left and a TA to the right. So I'll just go to TA just because they got the food there. And I've been pretty bad because the last couple of nights I haven't really been cooking in my truck. So
I'm not half a mile,
cooking in my truck
tonight
either.
Take exit 414 on the right.
Not
onto
good,
South U.S. Highway 441 toward U.S. 41.
Well, I'll take it. Take it when I get it, I guess, because you don't get many places that you can get any kind of pizza or cheesesteaks or anything like that. So we'll get off at our exit here, and then we'll park for the night. This used to be a partial dirt parking lot, so it's kind of nice that they paved this. It used to be all muddy.
Speed limit reduced ahead. Bear right onto South U.S. Highway 441 toward High Springs. Destination is on.
back up tomorrow when I head on back to the yard. So, hope everybody has a good night, and I will see y'all tomorrow.